All of you right now are tensed about what about entrance exam, especially 12th standard students who have applied for entrance exam. Symbiosis, you have paid 4,000 rupees. St. Xavier's, you have paid 3,500 rupees. What will happen to the entrance exam? Definitely, it's a matter of concern. So guys, in this video, I'm going to tell you about what is the current status of BMM, BAMMC, BJMC and BMS entrance exams. Hey guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. And yes, today is Saturday and this is a Q&A vlog video. I can't do nothing better than spending my day with you. My life's sunny and better. Girl, when I'm with you. So the first major concern with the entrance exam with all the students, as you have been sending me this question, that whether the entrance exam will happen or no. So guys, from my sources, I have found out that yes, the entrance exam will definitely happen. Second major question is, the dates will remain the same or it will change? Definitely it will change because the 12th exams have been postponed. Looking at the current scenario, the COVID situation, each and every state and the boards are taking their own decision in terms of the 12th examination. So what has happened with the FY admissions, like BAMMC, BMM, BJMC admissions, that everything has come on hold because people from all across India will be applying to a particular college, right? So that's why the decision about how far the exam will be postponed, when the exam dates will be, they have not finalized any of such details. So the people, those who have paid for the entrance exam and already registered yourself, don't worry guys, you will get an email confirmation or a phone call from the respective college, whichever entrance you have applied for. So you don't have to worry, but make sure that you keep on checking your email and your phone. You might get an SMS as well or a call. As much as, you know, I have asked people, the officials from the colleges, they said they'll definitely send an email, if not a call. Secondly, for the people who want to apply for the entrance exam of these colleges, now what you have to do guys, go on their website. If they are accepting the registration, please do apply. So what will happen is same, once your registration is confirmed, you will get an email about the date and any changes, whatever will happen. So you need to understand that if the registration is accepted, then only you will be able to apply. So third question is that whether there'll be a change in the exam format or no. So guys, there'll be no change in the exam format. Exam format will be the same. The procedure, everything will remain same. The only change is the dates. So these were the three major questions from most of the students I have got in my inbox. Guys, I just want to tell you that please don't get panicked. The situation right now is really bad in our country. Especially looking at the current scenario, please be patient. Make sure that you keep preparing for your exam. Don't panic. That's the only thing you can do right now. Just wait for your board exams grading to come, whether you will give an online exam or you will be graded on your previous assignments. Depending on whichever state you are, patiently wait for that. Complete your 12th standard exams. At the same time, please prepare for your entrance exam. The procedure, the syllabus, everything is same. So make sure that you are patient enough. I understand the anxiety. I understand that all of you are, worried about what will happen next, how the year looks like, when the new academic year will start, the whole time will be wasted. So don't think so much. So right now, what we all can do best is just wait for a while. As soon as I get some update on Xavier, Symbiosis and other colleges' entrance dates and revised confirmation, I would definitely make a video or post it on my Instagram so that you guys are in loop. Secondly, from your end, make sure that you keep checking their websites and please do check your email ID to get the update on any changes if colleges are making so. I hope guys this video was helpful, and if there's any question you can write in the comment box below. I would definitely try to reply or get back to you with whatever information I have. Thanks for watching guys, and stay tuned for such informative videos on Media Mentor. Please take care, stay home, stay safe, and all the best for your board exams. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.